Hi, I'm Madeleine West. I play Dee and Andrea on Neighbours. Drandria, if you will. In terms of who I think is a better match for Toadie, Andrea has done the wrong thing, but she loves him so much. Initially, she was after his cash, and she did some pretty duplicitous things in order to try and get her hands on it. But she's come to a point where she loves him. She loves him for who he is and the father that he is to both Willow and Hugo. And so she genuinely cares about him. But at the end of the day, how can you ever question a long-term teen romance? And that is what Dee and Toadie had. They were such a beautiful couple who were torn apart at the very beginning of their married life together. Their journey was cut short. I think it would be lovely, not just for the viewers, but also for myself and for Ryan, to see them united. In all the years that I've been away from Neighbours, I always suspected that Dee was alive. It had nothing to do with the fact that her head nearly fell off as she drove off the cliff, or that the car drove into about a foot of water. Nothing to do with that at all. Had to do more with the fact that you don't leave a story like that open-ended without there being a chance that the character involved is going to make a return. We all have our theories as to where Dee has been. She's actually been in Byron Bay for most of the time. We will discover that she was snatched away from the crash site on the day of her wedding to keep her safe, ostensibly creating a brand new life that's as far removed from the heartache that she left behind in Erinsborough as possible. I really felt like it was time to bring Dee back to where she belonged, and that was in Toadie's arms here in Erinsborough.